Today shall be the end of Kallus's reign. The Shadow Legion will submit or be crushed beneath my heel.
Forces are entering Neo-Muni airspace now. Something's not right, though.
They've set up anti-air guns! In our city!
Eradicate their weapons. I will not subject any more of my soldiers to such fruitless deaths.
Thank you. air guns are neutralized.
My forces are rallying, but it will take some time.
You're almost at the Veil, Guardian. Every moment wasted brings us that much closer to Calamity.
So, this defense relay thing, taking a bit more work than I thought. It hasn't been turned on since the Ishtar days. Hope it still works.
With the Empress's Legion routed, it may be our last line of defense.
Sounds like someone's coming around to the untested Ishtar weapon.
Under our control. They're vital to our defense. Enemy tanks are headed to your position.
That sounds like a job for untested Ishtar weapon! Paint the targets, Guardian! You tag them, I'll frag them!
Osiris, what do we do?
Remember your training. You only have one goal. Keep them from the Veil.
Legion cowards, this is Empress Kyatol, the true sovereign of the Cabal. You've chosen to ally yourself with a gutless traitor worshipping a false god. We are Cabal. We eat the mountains, we drink the seas. If you've any shred of honor left, then at least give us the pleasure of a worthy battle.
No more turrets! No more defense relay!
Exposed. Keep them away from it, at all costs. Leave the Emperor to me.
You must reach the Veil before the Shadow Legion. Whatever you must to prevent the link.
Will Keitel be okay?
I have a feeling she can take care of herself.
Empress Keitel is buying you time to find the Veil before the Shadow Legion. Don't squander this opportunity.
According to Neo-Mooney lore, the Veil is deep beneath the ground. Like, way deep. Whatever you find in there, just keep going downward.
We're keeping an eye on the surface. Keitel's holding off Kallus for now, but she's outnumbered.
Osiris, I'm sending you a visual feed. We could use your help navigating this place.
Incredible. Just like the Archive on Venus. You should be able to access that Ishtar terminal like any other.
That must be the Veil. It's massive. I feel a little strange. Don't know how to describe it. It almost gives me the same feeling as the Traveler. That doesn't make any sense, does it? Let's press on. Both our sakes, please don't fall. It looks like the Veil goes even deeper. Is this?
Now, Guardian, give him the end he deserves.
I'm reading major shockwaves in the vault. The Emperor's smashing through that place.
Hurry, Guardian. He'll get there before you.
Yeah.
title. We've done it. Kallus is no more.
You gave him a Cabal's end. I'll believe it when I see it for myself.
Hey, do you guys feel that?
No clue what you're talking about. We're almost at the Vale. Hang tight. No more running away. Rest now.
Well, the uglier they are, the harder they fall, right? No? Come on.
We finally found you.
What's wrong, Osiris?
Get your ghost out of there!
Finality takes shape.
It's creating the link!
At long last.
Destroy it!
What just happened?
We just lost.
Zavala, come in.
The Traveler. Gone. Should I feel humbled by this sacrifice? Relieved that it can't grant any more of our enemies the light? Lost? Without a god in whom I can place my trust? But what consumes me in this moment is the human loss. We've watched so many die for this war. And yet, Those losses have given us insight and common bonds. We stand alongside more allies than ever before. Humans. Awoken. Elixni. Even the Cabal. When I came to the last city, I looked up to the heavens for the hope the Traveler gave us.
Farewell. We have much to discuss.
Everbus isn't just...
Guardian, the Traveler is gone, but we're still here. It may seem small, but it's no less important under the circumstances. Despite your triumphs against the former Emperor, the Witness has transformed the Traveler and gone somewhere we cannot follow. Losses are no stranger to any of us. And I have long since known that the world does not obey laws of poetic justice. Much as we might hope otherwise. It would be easy to look at the sky and falter. We cannot. We must take the time we have and make these losses mean something. Neptune is the best and only direction we have. Work with the Cloudstriders. Learn what you can about the Veil. A step at a time, an inch at a time, we keep going. With or without the Traveler.